Hey everyone, welcome to episode 8 of Sims 2 College Days. I know I'm a day late, but that's okay. I got a late start. But as you can see, we are now just a mere 3 hours away before Whitney graduates today. So the goal for today's episode, I can't even get the words out, for the goal for today's episode is that we're going to decorate for Whitney's party, for her graduation party. So let's go ahead and pause. I already know what I want to get, and get an area set up, put my walls down, to where Whitney can have her party. And of course, I want to do it right there in the lunchroom. That's where everybody has a seat to sit down and eat. And it'll be fun. It'll be fun in here. We'll have the radio going, and we'll just have a good old time. I won't do a lot of decorating, but I know exactly what I want. Let's see here. Obviously, we need to have a radio up in this piece. We got a radio upstairs, but lame. we need to get something better. So let's get. We won't get a big old radio. I think this will be fine right here as it is. We'll just get a small little stereo. We'll put it. Oh, I want to put it there. Well, let me get a table to put that on. Get a nice little end table. Something flowery. Splash of color. Okay. It took me a long time to get her geared up and ready to go. She had one more semester to do, her senior semester, which she passed every semester the past 4 years with flying colors. She's made the dean's list 4 times. Not 4 times, excuse me. She made the dean list every time, like every semester during her 4 year college stay here. And I'm just so proud of her. She worked so hard. So hard. This is birthday cake. This is a wedding cake? Yeah. Don't they have any other cakes? I guess not. Well, birthday cake, this is a graduation cake, whatever the case may be. So we got that. They're old enough to drink, so we'll have a little bit of champagne. This is what I was thinking about, the box of the party stuff. It wasn't in Sims 1, it was in the Sims 2. So we got the party stuff. We'll put that here. What is this? For those who don't want to drink, we'll have a. Whoo, good gosh, that is huge. I have no idea where to put that. We'll put that there for people who want to have some punch. How's the tables looking? Okay, that's good. Actually, you know what? I want to put this here. Put that there. What else should we get? Oh, balloons. Get some balloons in here. This'll work. Put some balloons right there, and then one over here. Not in the way of a sim. We don't want them to be in any sim's way. We'll just put one right here. Great. So we got balloons. We are set to go. A small little party. Nothing big. Get rid of that. And yeah, we're good to go. So I guess now let's start the party. Let's go ahead and start the party. 3 hours until then. So we'll party hardy for 3 hours. Turn the radio on. Do I have my music on? Hold on, pause, wait. Let me make sure I got my music up. No, I don't have the music on. I think right here is good. I don't want to have to scream over you guys over the music. Okay, party's going. Well, the music's getting ready to cut on. Have Whitney take a shower, get into her party clothes, and then we'll make a phone call to go ahead and throw a party. Everyone's invited. Hopefully Dion will show up. And speaking of Dion, me and Dion, excuse me, sorry, Lil Wit and Dion have really, really, really and truly hit it off. They've made it clear to each other that they are, they want to spend the rest of their lives together. So, but it's not going to happen anytime soon. They're still going to take it nice and steady, nice and slow. So that's what we're going to focus on. As soon as Whitney graduates, she's going to find a new place to live. She's got to have a place to live. She has money. She's got, a 1,000 simoleons. I think we're gonna get a little bonus gift, bonus money from the parents and from the school, when she graduates. And she wants to read that magazine for some reason. She wants to read a book. Oh, throw party. Throw graduation party. All right. Have her going. And people thought that she couldn't read on the floor. I had somebody send me a comment a few episodes ago and was like, they only write diaries in a book when they sit on the floor. They don't read on the floor. Where she just sat there and demonstrated it. She can read on the floor. Those are some people. Okay. So who to invite? This is where it gets weird. Some people that you're not really that cool with, they're not going to show up. But we can only have a maximum of 4 guests. Obviously, Dion is going to be here. Where is he? Where is he? He's coming. I'm friends with Kenneth. I don't know how that happened, but Whitney insisted, so I let her have it. Who else? Not really that cool with anybody else. We'll invite Nicole. I don't know who she is. We could white. Could white. She is the good witch. She wears white, so I was picturing her, and I said white. We could invite Pamela Tomyoy, the good witch, but we're not gonna have anything like that there. We'll invite young people only. Young people only. We'll invite Keith. What the heck? All right. Hopefully they'll show up. Even though there's two of them that I'm not cool with. Hopefully they'll show up. Let's see. It says missing me. Guests might not show up, but there's an even better chance for them showing if they don't like the host. Oh, well, if they don't show up, fine. The most important person here is the people who are already here and my boyfriend Dion. So that's really what it's all about. Whitney got her cute little outfit on. Well, doesn't she look dignified? Oh, she was about to go meet Dion. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's got his graduation outfit on. And so does Nicole and Kenneth. That's the first time we've seen his face. He's always wearing that llama outfit. Well, great. Okay, Dion, you went and squirted the stuff in your mouth, honey. You look beautiful, babe. Oh, that's what he did. Okay. I thought he squirted the stuff in his mouth. Or did he not do that? Give him a kiss. We got the music going. Let's switch to R&B because I like the R&B station. Somebody stank. Who stank? Oh gosh, that's you, Lakshmi. You go wash, girl. I think that's what she's getting ready to go do right now. Can y'all hear the music? Maybe I need to turn that up some. Pause. Okay, here we are. Not too loud. All right, now. Okay, the party's a snoozer. Oh man, we gotta liven this place up. Let's get the party favor. Noisemaker. Okay, we got phones ringing. What are the other people are doing? This is the last. Oh, is it time now? Has it been? Oh crap! The party's over? It just got started. Well, y'all, let's watch Whitney graduate. Awesome. Who's calling? We need to go into the phone. Well, I guess we have to go now. Bye, baby. I'll call you when I get to my apartment. I guess I don't have to answer the phone. There we go. We're leaving now. And we're off to start a new life. Hey guys, so we have finally arrived at the apartment complex. As you can see, Whitney's going in. Let's follow her. She's already checked into her apartment. It looks pretty good. We can't see anything right now. What the heck? Okay, she's in the lobby. Anyway, she stays right here in this apartment complex right here. This is her place. Gosh, it's beautiful. This is actually a very nice apartment complex. Nobody's moved in at the moment. We got strange people in here, like that man right there. He's dancing and there's no music going on. I don't know. And if there is music going on, we can't hear it. But he looks. We need to get this lobby. Anyway, so let me show you to the apartment. Let me get these walls down here. Go in there, Wit. We're gonna change her clothes too. That is the ugliest outfit I've ever seen. I do not want her wearing that. Follow Wit in there. Oh, okay, there we go. So this is the apartment. It looks really, really nice. Let me put the walls back up again. Click off of Wit. Click off of Wit. There it goes. I don't know where she's going. I guess there is a radio playing. She's going to go dance to it. Well, let her dance then. So this is the apartment. She's got her bedroom there. Gave her a Michael Jackson bed. Those are his feet. And that's him on the pillows. So it's looking pretty good. She's a Michael Jackson fan, just like her creator. It's just a nice apartment. You know, there's the little living room and the kitchen area. There's the bathroom. So it's really, really nice. We got a little patio thing going on right here. We'll purchase a grill and something else later on, not right now. Well, that's the patio area. So everything is looking pretty good right now. I think something's froze. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Good. I thought we froze for a minute there. So let's. Speaking of Michael Jackson, did she just pull a Michael Jackson? What the heck? Okay, we got dogs growling at us. Wit, tell him to get out of here. Stop dancing for a minute. Okay, anyway, we got dogs growling at us for no reason. I just want to show you guys the apartment. Now, I don't know really where to go with Wit as far as getting her a job. We got to get something within her career. Okay, we got some man here who wants to greet us with a kiss-kiss type of thing. I don't know what his problem is. I don't know why he can't get in, but obviously he's not going to be able to get in. Let's lock this door. Wait a minute. So what was that? Disallow lot visitors. Allow household only. Disallow pets. And what else? Wait, I think I don't know what I. Allow household only. Allow me only. Okay. So these options are so strange. Anyway, it's all set up. It's her place. I'm glad I got her in here. But now what I want to do is to try to get her set up because rent is due every Monday. I think it's two th it's a little over 2,000 simoleons every Monday, okay? Whitney's got 20,000 here. She's good for at least like the first 3 Mondays. She's okay. We don't want to get too low in there, in the danger zone. So what we're going to do is we're going to hop her booty on the computer and get her a job going. Find her a good job within her field. Let's see here. Can we find her a job on? We could have a roommate. But see, I want to do this right though. I was thinking about having Dion move in, but that's not right. We need to do it right and keep it pure. So we're not going to have him move in. However, we might influence him to move in an apartment in this complex. That way, he's right next door. He doesn't have to travel too far to come visit and everything because, you know, he graduated too and he moved back to his hometown. So there it is. Find a job. I'm sitting there looking at it, looking for it, and it was right there in my face. You know, he moved back to his home, his neighborhood. So we've got to have it where he's just right across the way. You know, I mean, this is Wit. She's out on her own now. She's independent. So we got to make sure that she has her lifeline, which is her husband to be, excuse me, her husband to be. Hopefully he will be. I think the relationship has grown so much. I think he'll like it. So this is a there was an opening in the music career as a piano tuner. Let's look again. I might take that job since it is dealing with music and her creativity is in arts, in the arts. So let's see. So let's keep looking and see what else pops up. Oh, this is a good one. There is an opening for a dance career track. Okay, let's do dance. Because when I was little, I actually took tap and jazz, and I love dancing. I think, in my opinion, I'm a pretty good dancer. And that's what Whitney needs to do. She needs to get in her dance career and dance her booty off in that. But now she wants to be on the computer. So we got her job going. What else can we do right now? I think what we need to do is we may go shopping. Let's see what's in our what you call it. Let's see what's in our closet, because I don't know what all. I did go out and buy some more clothes, but now that she's a full-grown young adult, and she is an adult now, her clothes, her wardrobe has changed, I'm pretty sure. So we may have to go out and do some. Yep, we do. We have to go out and do some shopping. My girl ain't. She ain't got no clothes. None. What? That must be her work outfit. Yeah, it is. Boy, do I remember wearing that when I was little. I actually still got those clothes in storage somewhere. My mom is very sentimental, so she she still has all my dance costumes from dance recitals and all kind of stuff. All right, well, we're gonna go shop. What's this? Wait, clean that up. We're gonna go shopping. We need to get her some clothes. That's her gift to herself. She's in a new place, new neighborhood. Let's get some clothes so we can look the part. Called taxi? Is it taxi or transport? Yeah, it is taxi, because transportation means I could take somebody with me, and I'm not taking anybody with me. Why is the trash can full?
Oh, mi dardi in a Sydney. Mamuana, os panise, a machnapuf.
Her voice has changed different. Have y'all noticed that? Her voice sounds deeper. But this is a nice neighborhood. This is really nice. I'm not sure if anybody's moved in for the mere fact that you can't see the rooms. It works just like it does on when you're in college. So I guess people have moved in, but we're gonna explore. We're gonna I think this is for us, this gift right here. It is for us. Let's see if we can open it real quick before the train. Never mind. It'll be there. All right, I don't know where to go. Let's try Blue Water here, Blue Water Village, and let's see. That's the salon. Amelia's Closet. I think this is a clothing store. It is. There's a boutique in here too. Cover Me Clothing. We could go there. Let's try the. That's foods. See that look, Le Magnifique? That throws me off every time. I'm thinking that's a clothing store, and it's not. Let's do Amelia's Closet. I've never been there before. We'll go there. Okay, it's a new computer. If I'd have known that, I wouldn't have purchased a computer for a little bit. Gosh, they gave us a new computer. What? Well, thank you. You gave us two. Maybe we can sell it, get some change. We'll keep it in storage. All right, we are now at Amelia's Closet. Nice, quaint little place. This is cute. See, I've never actually been to Amelia's Closet. I know it's always there in the game, but it's actually pretty cute. So I think we may find what we're looking for here. So let's go ahead and buy some everyday clothes, because Whitney needs to get out of that crap she's in. I cannot stand that outfit. She was about to go play chess with somebody. Well, too late, sir. You're gonna have to play by yourself. We came here to shop. Maybe one day I'll have her come. Get out of the way. What's your name? Holden St. Julian? You're in the way, Julian. Anyway, so we're gonna find something here, something to expand her wardrobe, something within budget. Even though we have money right now, I don't want to spend too much money on clothes. Just something that she could switch up and turn, mix and match up, that kind of thing. That she can go out and, man, this thing. I forgot I got 1,000 clothes. That's why it's taking so long. Okay, there it goes. All right. Let's get something. I'm not a big fan of the halters. I don't like those. Let's see what I have here. Is that a halter too? Yeah, it is. Where do I get these halters from? That's a pretty shirt. We'll grab that. Won't spend too long on this. I just want to get maybe two or three tops. That's a pretty top. We'll get that one. Is this a halter? Nah. I like the army. We'll grab that. So we got three tops here. Let's get some pants going. That's halter too. Crap. I like those shorts. Those are my favorite shorts, but they're too halter. Too haltery. I actually already got her a great pair of jeans. I don't think she needs any jeans. And me and her both don't do dresses or skirts. So I have a lot of stuff in here. I think since I got her two pair of jeans, I think we could deal with that. I think the tops are really what I'm concerned about. Wait a minute. I just realized something. Her young adult self has two pairs of jeans. And that one. Okay. I think that's it. Because if I sat here and looked through everything, we'd be here forever. It takes forever for all the stuff to load. I got a lot of skirts in here. All right, then. I think that's what we need. $1,000 total. We're good. Let's zoom in here. Alright, well then we got what we needed. All we needed was to get some clothes. Let's put these walls down. And let's go home. You know, this is a nice store. It's very homey. And it has great design too. Wait, what's going on back here? This is outside. Oh, nothing. It's just a seating area that you can play something with. Is that a bathroom? Go home. Is that a... Oh, that is the bathroom. I thought it was outside. I thought the men's john was outside. What? It's like, that's embarrassing. Okay, I think Whitney's going to jump in a puddle. What is she doing? Oh, yep, that's what she's going to do. And all the old people want to talk to her for some reason. It's like these old dirty men just want to holler at Whitney. Whit, get out of the road. I'm glad you let your inner child play. I think that's wonderful. I do that myself. Look, you almost got hit by the car. Look at that. Go home. Go home, girl. She's so excited to be out on her own. She just disregarded common sense for a second there. All right, we are back at the apartment complex. That's the mailbox there. How do you know if you got mail? A member of the household has brought some new clothes. What? Oh, my good gracious, dude. We just went out and spent some money on some clothes. Oh, gracious. Okay. Thank you to whoever. Wait, or is that me that brought the clothes? I'm so confused. I can't tell if that was somebody who brought the clothes or I bought the clothes. I don't know. But we're going to have some dinner here. Have some salmon today. I'm feeling kind of fishy. So, that's really it for right now, guys. I just wanted to show you all her new dig. She is now in a new apartment. As, of course, you know, college days is now over because she's no longer in college. So, this will be called Sims 2 Living in the Real World is what it's called. Sims 2 Living in the Real World. And that's really it. Today is very, very slow. Very slow to me today. I've been all over the place and I really cannot think. So forgive me if I seem kind of like I'm rambling or just not quite there. It's really because I got other stuff on my mind at the moment. But that's what's going on. Our primary focus now that we've got Whitney in her place and her digs, is she's going to start working on her career as oh, good heavens. Wait a minute. Extinguish that, girl. Extinguish that. Where's she going? she ran to scream about that it's fire. Now I want her to come in here and extinguish it, because Whitney in real life would get scared, but she'd extinguish the fire at the same time. Whew. Ugh, thank you. Oh, I'm glad her... Okay, Whitney, I'm glad how you let the man do what he wanted to do. And just went and lay down on the couch like, oh, okay, problem solved. Lay down on the couch. Silly girl. Anyway, we're gone, guys. We almost died there. I'll see you all next time. And be ready for next time. Got something super special coming your way.